Hi guys, I'm Sanjana Batra. I'm a fashion creator and a stylist, and welcome to my home. So guys, this is the living room, and we mainly use this area when we're entertaining. So it is the slightly more formal area at the house, but because we have three very enthusiastic dogs, we've kept everything more or less pet friendly. You'll very often find them just lounging on the sofas. Basically, I wanted a color palette that was really inviting and, you know, works well in the day and at night. Because I think lighting, for me at least, is a very, very important factor in my home and in my decor and how space comes together. You'll find a lot of bursts of print, various print accents, and a lot of art, actually, because art has been a huge influence in my life via my parents, of course. And I think overall the space is cozy, inviting, classic with a touch of contemporary. So this is an antique vase I just picked up from an antique store in Landor. I saw it a couple of months back when I was there, and the store owner just didn't want to sell it. He wasn't willing to part with it. And then I literally stalked him on WhatsApp for a couple of weeks, and he finally agreed. I really wanted it to be a part of my space, and I'm so glad it is. So this is my walk-in wardrobe, and I spend a lot of time here because I create content here, and every time I want alone time, I come and sit here. So it's my safe place in a lot of ways. And I wanted the freedom to just kind of accent the space with, you know, prints or like a fun wallpaper. So we stuck to a completely neutral palette for this. So this is the hallway which connects our room to the rest of the house. This was like the biggest project, I would say, because there was no natural light here. And then we kind of decided to just embrace that and create a really moody, old world, vintage kind of space. The rug that you see is possibly the first piece I think we got for this space, and a lot of the pieces kind of came together based on the rug. This bookshelf actually has been in my life for the longest time. It was in my parents' home, and now it's in my home. The rest of the color palette also is really warm, rich colors. So this piano is the piano I learnt playing on when I was much younger. During the pandemic, I decided I wanted to start playing again. And yeah, my parents were kind enough to send it over. So this is the master bedroom. And what I love about the room is that there's a lot of natural light. Today, unfortunately, is not one of those days, but otherwise the light is great. And we stuck to this blue palette for the entire space. Just because I feel blue is really soothing and, you know, is very transitional in terms of summer and winter. There's a lot of print again. We have checks, we have stripes, we have ikat. There's a floral wallpaper, floral bed cover. It's a space that we really spend a lot of time in. So the idea was that nothing is too overpowering in terms of an element over here. And yeah, that's how this space kind of came together.